Top story this midday, a violent night in the city of Buffalo. Buffalo police say there were three shootings in the span of an hour overnight that left two people dead and one injured. The first happened on Shepherd Street around 1:20 in the morning. Buffalo police say someone shot a 22-year-old man from Hamburg. When officers got there, they also found a fire on the side porch where that shooting happened. Buffalo Fire responded to put out those flames. The victim was taken to ECMC to be treated for being shot in the leg. The second shooting also happened just 6 minutes later, this one on Freund Street. Buffalo police say they saw a large crowd of people running away when they got there. Police found a 28-year-old man dead with multiple gunshot wounds. The third shooting happened right after 2 this morning on Montana Avenue. Buffalo police found a 21-year-old man from Buffalo on a driveway who was shot several times. He was taken to ECMC, where he later died. Buffalo police say it's too early to tell at this time if these shootings are all connected, but anyone with information should call or text the confidential tip line. That number is 847-2255.